Oh, there was traffic chaos on the main highway out of Sydney on the weekend. That's nothing new, with queues stretching for kilometres in both directions, traffic gridlocked for hours. But one group took a moment to shine.
How good is that? Still in a high. After finishing second in a national competition, the ladies from Wallaroo Point Physical Culture Club performed a roadside rendition of their winning routine, and the ladies join us now from the Central Coast. How good are you girls? Pam, you're the coach. Was it your idea to just get out and dance?
It was a bit of a team idea, yes.
And Pam, how did everyone... We know what Sydney traffic's like and how annoyed you get when you're sitting in it. How did everyone around you react?
Oh, they thought it was great entertainment for the freeway at the time. There was like, it was at a standstill. There was no movement at all for a while.
And what about your families and all the kids seeing Mum doing a flash mob a la 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 Land on the freeway?
Sorry?
What did the kids think and the families?
We were on a team bus on our way home from a competition down in Homebush.
Yeah.
For Fizzy at the state teams Ladies Day.
All right, let's give us a bit of a demo of the award-winning routine.
No.
I think we've got problems with Pam's audio.
Pam, can we get our cameraman to get
Pam, have you got us? Can you hear us, Pam?
Yes, I can.
Okay.
Hear you.
Give us a demo of the routine.
Sure.
From the Wallaroo Point Physical Culture Club.
That was amazing.
There you get.
It would have been like,
smile.
I know what you're talking about, La La Land, where they dance on the freeway. That's what you're
exactly.
Getting at, where they start moving. Your favourite.
One of my favourites.
I was
surprised
you
mentioned
La La Land.
It's the only bit I like.
Yes. I was surprised too, actually. It's very shocked. Because you've raved about it ever since.
Yeah. Well done, ladies. Yes. Anything that brings a smile to Sydney siders in traffic is fine by us.
Exactly.
All right, let's get some